Kant. Have you heard of him? You probably haven't. He was from a long time ago. From a different sort of world. I have a book about him. Can't tell you where I got it from, but at long last I found one. And this is the very beginning of it. Immanuel Kant. (1724 to 1804) East Prussia. I don't know if you've ever heard of the Soviet Union, but in the distant past there used to be a very beautiful communist paradise in about a quarter of the world. I've heard wonderful things about it, but I'm not really sure of the accuracy of this information. See, I only get my information from the books that I'm able to scavenge from various locations that I can travel to. There's only so far you can go on a bicycle. But still, it sounded like a beautiful, fair place from what I hear of it. His parents were lower. Oh, wait. He lived all his life in that provincial city. All his life. Picture living without moving around. Were lower middle class, industrious, and deeply religious. They were pietists, members of one of the numerous sects on the Protestant left. Lots of T's in the word Protestant. Protestant left that held that the Reformation bogged down in its own form of dogmatism. If that true religion was a matter of inner life. I wish they still believe that. And emphasize simplicity and obedience. Yes, religion is certainly one of the things that's taken the largest downturn in recent years, hasn't it? It's the whole reason why it's so hard to find these books. As I long for the days when religion was such a beneficial force, or that's at least how they say it was, isn't it? Surely there was people that disliked it, but they weren't burning all the books, were they? Well, it's a good start. I'll have to get after it again later.